This is proof that Swedish is the easiest language to learn. What do you think this word means? Have you guessed it? It means meat. Now, how do you think you pronounce it? You're right, you pronounce it short. All right, what about this one? You're right again, it means love. And how do you think you pronounce it? You're right. It's shalek.